Hello YouTube, and today I'll be showing you how to fix the fail to initialize browser error in Star Wars The Old Republic, the MMO for PC. And the error looks like this. Fail to initialize web browser, Star Wars The Old Republic. And it's a simple error on most computers now. It's been spreading, and I do not know how it's actually started. So what you want to do first is go to your SWTOR directory. I have shortcut, but I'll show you. So you go on your wherever you have your things stored. Yeah, mine's C drive, program files, EA, BioWare, Star Wars. And then what you want to do, you want to find this file, or DLL, called Libcef. I don't really know what it does, because I just come back to my computer, because that's why I haven't been uploading any videos. And what you want to do is simply delete it. And once you have just normally deleted it, go on to this application not far above, fixlauncher.exe. What you have to do, you just run it, and it takes about 5 seconds, and here you go, it's a refresh file of that. And all you have to do, you just go on to your launcher again. Give me a second. Oh shit, sorry about that. I shouldn't have done that from there. Because you have to... Oh yeah, I forgot about that. You have to open it from here, from your directory. So don't close this and then open it. You have to sort of keep it like this. And then you see something move down here. Give it about 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then it should start to come up. There you go. And then what will happen is it'll come up like normal, and then it will prompt you, or doesn't prompt you, sorry. It forces it, the relauncher, to be updated, because the libcef is the updating file needed to put all the updates on. And just wait for that to happen. And once that's done, you can simply, wait, sorry about this, it's been a long time, my PC has been very slow, like I said earlier. Come on, load up. Strange, he's got a blast bolt in his chest plate, never really considered that being there. Bastila's granddaughter there in the background. Whilst this loads very slowly today. Here we go. And then, mine, because my PC, like I said, has been taking a long time. All you would have to do, log on normally. Sorry about this, change my password. Scheduled me, oh god, here we go. Once that, you just wait for it to load up and play. Thank you for YouTube for watching. Don't remember to comment and subscribe, and send me messages if you need any help with anything. Goodbye.